Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastislot, and today we're going to start a playthrough of Abzu, a brand new game from the makers of Journey, a game I actually never played, just released on Steam, and this one is a deep sea exploration diving style game, which, you know, we do a lot of animal games on the channel, and basically there's some pretty pictures of some whales in the game, so that's kind of the only reason we're playing it, but I'm excited about that. We're going to go see some cool animals, we're going to go straight into the game, and I'm pretty excited actually about this. Didn't ever play Journey. Journey got hyped so much. So many people adore the game, but I never got to enjoy it. So I'm really excited to be able to play this on Steam. Just came out today. I just want to see some fish and some whales and maybe a shark. And maybe a puffer fish. What fish would you like to see? Let me know in the comments. Don't do that. I'm not that kind of guy. Oh no, I'm dead. Game over. Oh no. Come on, buddy. I look like a cat. I wonder if I meant to look like a cat. Okay. Forward we go. Press to dive. You haven't highlighted a button! I'm gonna figure it out myself. Press what to dive? Alright, X does that. Right trigger. Oh, it did! It highlighted the right trigger. Oh, God. Okay, there we go. Okay, first things first. Game is gorgeous. You take it home to meet your mum, let's put it that way. A to boost. Fishies, little angel fish. Hi, guys. This is really cool. This is really. Oh my god, what's that? It's a big fish. Hello, buddy. You're large and spooky. It's like a grouper looking thing. Hold. The live group. I actually got the name of a fish right. I'm so proud of myself right now. Did you just eat that fish? Is that why you wanted me to bring you here? So you could eat? Woo! Oh my god, beetles are flippity floop. It's all I've ever wanted in my life. Okay, this is pretty cool, I've got to say. If all the game is prettiness and diving, I'm okay with that, I really am. I would like a shark though, admittedly. And when you're loading in the game, there's like a giant squid looking thing, so that'd be really cool if that's in the game. Hello? What is that? I feel like I'm being lured in by an anglerfish that happens to look like a little robot, but that's coincidence, really. It's a. I think. Okay, can I ride you? Nope, I've just made a friend. Okay. My first ever friend in life. Let's go, buddy. I'm gonna call you Penelope. Penny for short. Me and Penny are gonna see the world. How am I diving? I don't seem to have an oxygen tank of any description. But that's fine. Screw you, science. I do what I want. There's another one over there. Seahorses! Little anemone! Kind of creepy looking starfish, actually. Hi, guys. I shall be lord of the starfish. Gather around me, peasants. Okay, never mind. Let's go. It's a beautiful game. I don't want to be mean to anything, really. Hiya! Never mind an army of starfish, I'm going to have an army of little camera things. Do your thing, buddy boy. Sometimes there's too much science, you know? This is one of those times. Shark! Okay, I can leave now. I'm done. That's what I wanted. I wanted to see a shark. I should maybe be a little cautious, though. Sharks have this habit of... I can't really say shark. Oh my god, can we flip together? Eels? Hello? Like morays? Can't really say sharks have a habit of eating people, can you? Because sharks very much have a habit of not eating people, really. Sharks don't give a damn. What's that? Whatever it is, I want it in my life. Hello, beautiful. You're shiny. I caught an Omanyte. Who's that? Pokemon! Woo! Love that. Love that so much. Woo! Little crabs. I just gotta say, already, I love that. There's just this massive variety of sea life, you know, that all this care and love has gone into it. More people need to make deep sea diving games. All the coolest animals are down here. Oh, this is looking a little... What is that? Come on, oh, my new one needs a name. Penelope and... Pinocchio. Let's go, guys. We're on an investigation together. Me and you. Into the big glowy blue thing. I'm going to swim into it, okay? I'm a big fan of goop portals. Okay. We're not in Kansas anymore, folks. I can still flippity-flip, though. That's all that matters. This is... I've got inside vibes, remember, with the bit with the water kind of hanging from the roof. It's like that, but... pretty. And not terrifying. Mantas! It's like we cleared away all the corruption in the area, and there's a lot of the fishies to come back. I gotta be honest, I wish my character didn't have eyes. I think the eyes kind of ruin the character design. Is that dumb? I mean, just look at it. Why are they there? Whatever, let's go. Meow! Hello, I wanna ride the manta ray. Come here. I did it! Manta ray. Come on, buddy, let's go on an adventure together. This game's gorgeous. Absolutely freaking gorgeous. Okay, I'm gonna leave you to it, buddy. Well, thank you for that. You're a gentleman and a scholar. I'm getting some serious Endless Ocean 2 vibes from this as well. Jellyfish! Now, the description for the game emphasizes how beautiful the diving is and stuff like that, but it does make reference to something lurking in the dark depths of the ocean. Pinocchio! Pinocchio, no! Oh, you were so young. You were so... Is that Barracuda? You were so young, Pinocchio! See, I trusted the sharks. I was nice to the shark. I was punished. All right, then. Penelope, you come back. Where are you going? Penelope! Don't leave me alone. I'm not ready to be alone. Sorry. I'm kind of sad. Pinocchio's dead. Penelope's disappeared off somewhere. Woo! But it's pretty. So it's okay. I'm actually struggling to go in the right direction. Sort the camera out. There we go. Look how the grass like flies up. Let's go! Meow! It's like Finding Nemo. I need to bounce on some turtles. Whew. Oh my god! I'm collecting fish. Woo! More fish, please. Shapow! Guys, flip with me, flip with me! Whoopow! It's like a Disney film in a way. I know I just referenced Finding Nemo, but you know, all the colours and... Oh no, I missed! There we go. I needed these to protect from the bloody sharks, apparently. Dolphins! Bottlenose! Bottlenose? No. Something. Fish, fish, fish! Yes! This game is gorgeous. Oh my god. This game has ruined other games for me. I'll be taking another game on a day. I was just thinking, you're not as pretty as Absu, are you? You don't have as many fish! What's the point in you? And the music's very Disney. Shark, 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 shark. You killed Pinocchio! And now we're heading into the depths. Meow! 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 Flippity floop! Flippity floop! Flippity floop! Look at this! Look at it! Come on! It's not fair on other games. It's really not. What are these? Are I need another friend. Hello? These things are creepy. I shall call you Patrice. And you shall be en français. Mademoiselle, buongiorno. Blah, 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 blah. Careful, Patrice, careful. Watch out for the sharks, alright? Let's go check this thing out. What is this? What are those things coming out of the ground? It's like an eel, but it's terrifying. Back button to meditate. Oh, you can check all the fish in the area. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna find the dolphin. Common dolphin. Bottlenoses are grey. Alright, okay, that's pretty cool. I like that. Now, I saw one of those red shloopy things there. Come on, buddy. Get to it. Controls aren't the easiest thing in the world. Okay. Turn around. Do it. There we go. Good job, buddy. You be careful when we get in there, though, alright? I've lost two of your friends. I'm not losing you as well. Come on, Patrice. Oh, I saw turtles. I need to bounce on them. Alonzi. Shabow. I'm not really sure what the point in the fish is, because like when you get a new pack, you lose the old pack. It's like a speed boost. Turtle. Me, okay. Hi guys, where's Patrice? Is he still here? Wait, can I ride the orca? Come here. No. I don't even have to say anything for most of this. It's just. I have become a killer whale. And now we face the darkness once more. Also, I've lost Patrice. Patrice! Come back, buddy. Come back. Hello. Come here, pal. You okay? He's just hanging out. I'm gonna leave him to it. He's fine, though. He's fine. Don't worry about Patrice. Guy's a goddamn hero. He knows what's up. It's kind of creepy, isn't it? There's another door on the right-hand side. So I guess I'm just doing what I did last time. Yeah, there he is. Watch out for sharks, buddy, okay? I've already lost your brother. Sister's buggered off God knows where. Do I want them to be brother and sister, or do I want them all to be hooking up? I'm not really sure. This game's so pretty. It's a Nautilus. Hello. For those who don't know, who never played Journey, I never played Journey, but obviously a lot of people heard about Journey. The company has a habit of, like, games as art, you know, more than big mechanics and stuff like that. It's about beauty and story and impressionism and stuff. I'm going to stop saying words. What is that about? I'm giving my heart to the ocean, but my heart is a weird ball. Orcas this time. Killer whales. One of the first animal facts I ever learned was that killer whales aren't whales. When I was like 5 or younger or whatever. When I could talk, basically. I used to tell everyone that and be really proud that I knew that. And all the other toddlers, they didn't know. Koala bears, same thing. People that think pigeons aren't dinosaurs, same thing. Pigeons are dinosaurs. Patrice is still here! Alright, can we ride the orcas now? Come here, buddy. I'm just gonna give you a little ride. You'll enjoy it. Come here. Come here. Let me ride you. I can't actually catch up. I need to, like, sideline one. I did it! Woo!
Okay.
Can I meditate from over? Oh! I've already missed two. Oh well. So one in here? Oh, I see one. It's not a big deal. Okay, oh, there's a turtle. Can I ride the turtle? Come on, let me Nemo it up. I'm going for the turtle. Yes, maybe. Yeah, there we go. This game makes me happy. Hi, buddy. I wish I didn't have eyes, but beyond that, I'm pretty happy. It's a beautiful game, oh my god. It feels unfair to other games, it really does. I remember Call of Duty being so... Is that the statue there? I'm gonna hunt them down a little bit when I can. I didn't realise it was a thing, to be honest. So, I've not been looking out for them, but now that I can see it, let's grab it. Now we can meditate in here. And does that get added to the... Right, so I've missed the first two, but I haven't missed any since the last one. So we've got eight more to look out for. Good stuff. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. It's only going to be a short game, this, but I love this. You know, we love nature games on the channel. We love any game that celebrates animals. And there still aren't enough of them out there for my liking. So it's really cool seeing a big name company just do it so beautifully, you know? Am I being soft? I think I'm being soft. So I'm going to go. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.